Good morning, 47. We have a lead on the Shadow Client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map, mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Freak in the mask. What the hell are you talking about?
I was just at the security station watching the feeds. There's this creepy guy interrogating the hostage. He wears like a 3D printed mask.
Oh, yeah, that must be Bird. Oh, yeah, man, his interrogation techniques. Totally just out of the box stuff. Like truth serums, drugs, that kind of thing. But none of the rough stuff. Now, they don't like to mark up their patients, so to speak. Those Mossad boys like things clean.
Bird.
Ezra Bird?
Yeah. Yeah, man, I've heard of him. Chemical interrogation expert. I guess it's his makeshift lab they've set up. Word is, he can make anyone crack.
Oh, man, you don't know the half of it. I mean, the stuff this guy's into, get this, drug-induced hypnosis?
Ezra Berg, legendary Mossad operative who specializes in chemical interrogation techniques, is here at the compound to interrogate a prisoner. My notes indicate he's set up a makeshift drug lab in a garage, and it looks like he's spending a lot of his time in the basement. Could be an opportunity there, 47.
Free wipes. Subliminal mind.
Oh!
Come on, no way.
Oh. what's this I hear about a training?
That would be Bird.
Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trains with a battering ram to simulate the attack on
this second. Area is a restricted area and I can't let you in.
I don't know. I guess old Bird just had his head up his ass.
That is some of the worst shooting I've seen in all my life.
They do say
you might want to check that
anyway,
firearm,
that
soldier. If you bring faulty equipment to board the mission, I'll keep you alive.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Command, target is not in the area. Standing down, returning to post.
It's a bit out of place, isn't it? I mean, let's be honest, one of them.
He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Hello, trooper.
You're saying that thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask? That's what it does.
Yeah.
more chit-chat. It's training time. Give me 100.
Check my numbers.
All right, guys? I just came in here to check on everything. So, you all right?
Sure. What's up, Graves?
Oh, you know, just, wanted to make sure everything was running smoothly. So, the connection's secure? No weird signals or anything?
No weird signals, no. Connectivity's a bit of a problem, but we're rerouting some things. It all looks fine. Should we be on alert?
No. No, I just like making sure. Big ears out there, you know? You can, never be too careful.
Sure. We're on top of it. No need to worry.
Glad to hear it. If you encounter anything unusual, let me know immediately. Yeah?
Sure, Graves. We'll keep you in the loop.
Good job, recruit. Wait. No, try again. The bloody Russians hijacked that satellite.
Oh, okay. Wait. How about now?
Recruit?
Commando, hold up. That's it! Stop it! Oh, God, no. Thank you.
Oh, still nothing. It's like the damn satellite fell out of orbit or something.
Is that better?
Oh shit, I'm not feeling too good. Oh shit.
Fighting for the free world.
Penelope Graves, we need to talk.
What is this?
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand. I'll see you there.
You grab what's around you and your whole time.
Brother in arms. Cool.
But hey, I can't let you in. Oh, you were a Jordan Cross.
What? You waiting for a kiss? Get out of my face.
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You can provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
Good work, 47. This should give her something to think about.
So, look, it's nice of Rose to think of my safety and everything, but I need to do something on my own here, so just come back in a few, all right? Think, Graves. How did they get to you? Flight out of Lyon under assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that Vanisher guy. It looked clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving.
What?
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
mess up this goddamn day more than it already is.
I got tons of respect for you guys. Some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
I have to say, it's a beautiful piece of work.
Sir. I'm back.
Well, well, our very own punching bag. Any broken bones?
Wounded pride, that's all.
Good to hear. All right, head over to the briefing area. We'll resume in a moment.
Yeah, but watch this.
Rose, Pravati, the point man is back in action.
People, let's get to it. Burgess is back. We're finally ready to make this happen. I expect you all to know this by heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out!
Keep it real, man.
Parvati, please proceed. Pretend I'm not here.
Not a problem.
All right, let's go again. On your marks. Ready, set, execute. Retrieve the documents and extract.
Shit, let loose on that bitch.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
Hello, sir.
So, I just found out that Parvati was a female tiger.
Intriguing. According to Graves' ledger on Sean Rose, he is hypersensitive to the effects of drugs, in particular, hallucinogens. Last time he tried, it triggered a nasty psychotic episode, channeling his fear of germs. Interestingly, the ledger also contains a record of his most recent OCD attacks. Desk, grandfather clock, and faucet. Rose appears to smoke cigarettes when he gets agitated. What if...
That maelstrom on a robot
when that moment arrives.
Super tanker.
Is that where she lost the arm?
Crazy shit. Can you believe she lost that good grenade fired by one of the guards here? Before the boss went to do that. Crazy shit. I could all put the game right now.
Watching the Broncos was like a...
Slightly annoyed, we'll admit to that. Not more, though. Keeping it in check. Deep breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth.
What the hell?
Hey, recruit! I haven't seen you before.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Looks like we got a six.
This guy, he's gonna clock the point.
What's going on here? What happened?
Rise and shine. This time it's for real.
Come on, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Back to the smoking and go. Oh, that one.
Thinking about it. The weapon shows you.
Spread out. Search
and report back to the group leader. Oh, okay. Right.
disconcerting. Oh, why the hell doesn't anyone else care about this?
Hey, this is private. Leave now.
This is a private meeting, buddy. Take a hike. Hey, this is private. Leave now.
Must get this off. Oh. Oh.
This.
Nobody here washes their hands. Why won't they just wash their hands?
One, two, three.
Very clever, 47. This ought to rattle this cage.
Look at it. One, two, three. That's not. I don't feel. No, that's not right. That's not right. It's not right. No. What is that? Oh, God, no. What the hell is happening? What is happening? This is bad. Oh, jeez. I'm covered. Oh, I'm covered in all. Oh, God. They're everywhere. Oh, get them off. Get them off. Jeez, no, I'm clean. Unclean. I gotta get it off. Ah! Oh.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, Fortress.
Thank you. I tell you? I found another one yesterday.
Another one?
Hey!
Come on, give me a break!
Nothing here. Get back to whatever you were doing.
No shit.
Another one.
Thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg, Ether, and that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Oh, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingfort, Del Vade. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now, how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Found something.
Sodas? But that would mean... Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I, away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. Our warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.